Olympique Marseille had decided to leave the deal with Inter player Lucien Agoumé. Last night, they have almost completed the deal. Now, keep an eye on Sevilla. They can close the deal with Inter, but only on a loan. Keep an eye on him. Keep watching, subscribe. The Press Talk.